Let's just do it for the hell of it. It's a survival. Why does mine say 16 minutes? It shouldn't be 16 minutes. It's a survival though, so it don't matter. Oops, damn it. I was trying to back out of that.
Oh no, Charlie didn't join that. He's still painting. Oh, yeah. Why did my shit get red? Was it always red? I don't remember painting my shit.
I don't remember you painting either, but you can change the color. I mean, meaning that was the next thing I was going to tell Ali, so he can, because he likes detail. Like, this, I don't know. He might have logged in and got this skin that I'm wearing right now. If he did, that was a gift from the anniversary. But this is a survival, not a high-level survival.
Let's get out of here. I'm using my half time, but all these weapons are the brand new things I built the other day there.
Excuse me, and this is all infested, so... And I brought something to cover us, that weapon on my back, and just that's everything else. For a minute, at least.
You must provide cover for a lone Tano operative. Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy.
Panic!
Disgusting monstrosities! I think they absorb their victims.
Yeah, who the hell?
I think it's Halloween.
No, what's this face that actually gave me the fucking money to buy it for some reason? Oh, what's the fucking name? I know his name. He's gonna come to me.
There's a color that's black and purple. It's a palette that the guy that comes, he's like Zer. He comes once a week. But every other week, and every now and then he'll sell a color that's a color palette that's his. It's purple, black, and like this violet purple and stuff.
What's this?
The palette you have to pick. Yeah.
How do you do these? I forgot how to do these. Oh, yeah, I figured it out. I didn't make it. I made it.
A steady stream of toxic spores is being released into the area. Hold on.
You gotta break
emergency life support is inbound.
Alarm.
The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
Here.
Get ready for a capsule.
That's why I'm moving all chunky and slowly. Like.
Another
life support capsule is now available. Whoa, this rock's on. It's got auto target or something? Yeah, it is. Off and put piercing on or something.
Yeah.
How is it?
Yeah. This is my favorite. Yeah, piercing is not going to be easy for that. I'm going to need flash and crushing damage.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Some weapons are a certain ways, but I mean, it's like that one bow, the
life support on the way. Piercing,
puncture, crazy puncture. Like you shoot holes, you could almost puncture shit through walls. But you know, I don't know why they don't let that with a bow. It doesn't make sense. It's such a good bow.
Oh.
But if they did that, then they would have to like it.
Additional life support has arrived.
Huh. Oops. Shit. I need the emotes.
Oh, press the down button to bring them up and then hit the right bumper.
Oh, okay.
Check out this gay little band. Is that it?
There we go. Yeah.
Give me grooves, guys.
Life support incoming.
Stuff.
My warframe is strong.
Wrong one.
Really cool about survivals. Oh, beautiful.
That's how we do it.
That actually enhances your critical chance of being invisible.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
So if you go invisible and you hit something in the face, it's probably going to give you a yellow line damage. Instead of just white or gold, you give yellow. And after that, it's red. That means you're actually just like destroying shit.
Where are all these things from? They're marked by yellow.
Extraction is available. If you need it.
Oh.
Our operative is making progress.
Those yellow
this will help our cause.
Life support systems? Huh? What are these yellow markers?
Those yellow markers are survival life support systems that have that she dropped that we haven't claimed. Therefore, if our life support on the left-hand corner gets to 40%, go use it, but that's not going to happen. Because
whoa.
I produce stuff.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
We're not here for the level, but that's always good. We're here for the resources, and you got other resources that drop from the ones you want to get the most. Yeah, we gotta get that one low.
Is that Temper?
No.
Temper.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Where? He wasn't here, but also he's here.
Oh, no. I'm still trying to remember.
To buy the colors.
I remember the thing I did was he's giving me money before I get money.
Oh, you know what? I can't remember his gamer tag right now. I know who it was, but he does that, he's nice. Tony, the homie Tony, his name is really Tony. I remember his gamer tag. I know what you're talking about. But he gave it to me because I mean, he did that to somebody else. But the colors are expensive. I mean, if you want something specific outside of the event, like seasonal stuff, then you're gonna have to pay for it, man. Or
get ready
you're
gonna
have to
capsule.
Get something somebody wants that'll give you some money for it. That's where the whole trading thing comes into play. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. If you want the colors, I can give you some shit to trade, not to spend real money. You're gonna have to get out there and sell it and get, you know, the price for it. I mean, I can give you like And yeah, you gotta be the right rank to be able to hold it too. That's the thing. We'll get something, don't worry about it. Yeah, you
delivered
somebody,
another life support capsule.
I know you're not worried about it. He's in the detail.
Yeah, I like the food though.
I do too, but I couldn't spend money on those colors. Like, and same with the cosmetics. Oh, stuff that I got on my costumes and shit, the little accessories I have on my Warframe. I got all that stuff in game, man. I'm not buying that shit.
Yeah.
There's too much stuff in the game you can get if you just play. You get your credits up, you get a bunch of those relics, and then you go bust them up, and then you take all the gold things you got on this coming up Friday, and you go to the dude who takes them, and you fucking give them to him, and he'll give you a bunch of currency. That's simple.
What the hell?
For the Lotus. Life support on the way.
Yeah, like doing stuff like this, these are the easiest ones to do it, because every 5 minutes you're gonna get something. Most of the time it's a mod, but every now and then they're relevant. You can get some relics in a row.
That was great.
Right, yeah, all my damage turned to a different color.
Additional life support has arrived.
Dude, everything went yellow.
We went and kicked the shit out of some people on Red Dead, man. We and this dude, this other dude.
Hey, this is a fight.
I thought you killed him. I was surprised.
Dude, these couples actually killed people.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Aw.
Button, you can see that little button, that little you go over a person's name, there's a little bar under them that shows you how much experience points. Something, it's proportional to power, so the more power you have, the more enemies you can target. And then after your power is at its max, the target, you press the button again, and he goes into his ability. easier to do it when you're visible because then they don't see you and they're just flying around.
That's invisible. Yeah, what? Oh, yeah, that's great.
One is, I think, a ninja stars. Yeah. And then another one, I think the B button is it teleports you behind an enemy, so you can press the B button again and stab him from behind a drone. So it's like a sneak attack. And the Y button is a ninja thing.
We will all share in this bounty.
Whoa, look at that.
Hold out as long as you can.
What the hell is this? Her achievement unlocked. Sentinel Mastery. 30 within 3 seconds. Is it Sentinel again?
Hold on, I'm going to get you.
Oh, the thing up there. Yeah. Oh, shit.
I got it. Oh, nice. There we are. The same one that's using that one. There we are. There we are. You caught me. There we are.
Right here, they usually have a higher defensive range than that.
off the counter as much as possible.
Yeah, I just kind of want to do that. Energy resource. Nope. Now they're energy resource pod presses. That was end my energy.
Nah, those are always good to come in handy. Yeah.
Whoa!
That was I get rid of my wood and my little thing that kind of spit out there. If I put it again, it blows it up. It sends lights over here and buffs everybody.
Whoa, man. You guys are trying to see what's coming.
Nice run.
I cannot do this without you.
Oops. So much stuff out there. I can't quite see the genius coming up and just run up there and fight for once in a while. Yeah, shit was getting real. So how come the lights are pushing up and down?
Oh, it's going down, but we'll keep going out there to grab more than we drop.
Bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
That was a close one.
Yeah. Fire. Thank you.
Yeah, I think I did it. Oh yeah, see you more every day. Double on the level and just survive on the line. So once you're high enough level, you have a better source of power. Your ability will be a whole lot more effective if you'll be able to try to help them.
Oh,
They changed it three times. The very first time you used to go into the transition. Like you actually see from the first person view when you look at the major things. You're right there seeing them down the ground right here. That's the one I like. I like the one where you're the first person with your ability. You actually see everything you hit. Yeah, I like
the spores have almost completely saturated the atmosphere. You need to get out of there.
Oh shit, we ain't picking up enough supplies, but...
Oh shit. Oh, you really fucking moved.
Yeah, hey, head forward, run.
Life support has been time. Replenished.
Yeah, I was just noticing she's like, they'll stop throwing stuff like that. Wow.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you.
Head to the green. Head to the green.
That guy's hiding behind there. He thinks that fucking you're not gonna see him.
Go down under the bridge.
You
see
him behind?
I'm under it.
Spore saturation is nearing critical mass. After that point, no amount of life support will save you.
You gotta go under the bridge. Under that.
Life support activated.
Yep, go under there. Yep, head to the right. Charlie, come on. Pull him in. Yeah, we're a hell of a way.
Life support incoming.
Oh no, I'm scared. See if I can buy some more time with this thing.
Sorry.
That should keep you going for a while.
Don't worry about it, just come on. Whatever you do, don't revive yourself.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Yeah, don't revive yourself. Don't worry about the clock. What happens
if we don't make it to the back?
Nothing.
It's all there.
Oh, he pulled me out of it. He pulled me out of it. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. That right there was garbage, dude. We're at 1 second, and I'm gonna smash me on the stairs. All of the enemies right there. All right, let's see here. Stop that stream.